Busch Gardens, the best amusement park on earth. Whether you are 2 years old or married with two kids, your time at Busch Gardens will be one of the best times of your life, featuring rides like the Montu and the iconic Cheetah Hunt. Busch Gardens has plenty of thrill-seeking rides for every level of Daredevil. And for the ones who don't enjoy roller coasters, the entire park is also made up of one of the number one animal sanctuaries in the world. Busch Gardens, when looked at closely, is filled to the brim with science. Listen, baby. Right outside, or 75 meters to be exact, of the interesting and fun kangaroo exhibit, you can find this sign, which politely lets you know how far you are from the kangaroos. At Busch Gardens, we are always looking for a way to be polite. Now look at that. It's the 61-meter-tall Shikra. And there are kids at the top having the time of their lives, and they are waiting to plummet to the ground, experiencing a perfect example of potential energy. Now doesn't that look like fun? And now those same kids are cascading towards the ground at 112 kilometers an hour, which shows a perfect example of kinetic energy on my favorite ride, the Shikra. Here is Mila Sumrall eating lunch at the amazing and delicious Dragon Fire Grill. She is digesting her choice of Chinese food while gaining chemical energy. Rawr! Look at that! There goes the Cheetah Hunt, one of the best rides at Busch Gardens. And there are some air conditioning machines which use mechanical energy to keep the people running the Cheetah Hunt cool. This air conditioning unit uses lots of mechanical energy to supply the operators with a nice, cool breeze. Up next is the amazing Sky Ride, which gives a beautiful view of the park from 18 meters in the air. In order for the Sky Ride to operate and give you an amazing view, there must be electrical energy, which gets converted into mechanical energy so that the gears on the ride operate properly. At the end of every ride in the park, there are refreshing drinks kept in refrigerators to keep you hydrated and having a good time. In order to keep your drinks cold, there is a lot of entropy or wasted thermal energy coming out of the bottom of the refrigerator. So, if you are cold, that's a good place to warm your feet up. On the Sky Ride, on a nice warm day, you can see a large variety of animals and a nice view of the park. And the entire time you'll be nice and warm, thanks to thermal energy from the sun and the air around you. The Sky Ride is a great experience for you and your friends to do at Busch Gardens. Busch Gardens is known for their safety, because we know the only way for people to have a good time is for them to feel safe. So while you are riding the amazing Sky Ride, the metal bars around you are keeping you safe, but they are also expanding and losing some density, because as objects heat up, they expand. Right here, in front of the Animal Care Center, where you meet baby animals and even get to pet them, are banners that help direct you inside. There are metal wires holding those banners up so they don't fall down. If you were to touch the metal wires, heat from your hand is transferred to them with conduction. It's an amazing exhibit, and thanks to the banners, you will never get lost at Busch Gardens. At the boat race ride, you can pretend to be a pirate as you use a steering wheel to drive boats around a pond. It's a lot of fun and a great game for kids to play. The water in the boat area gets heated from a heater at the bottom of the pond, and there are convection currents that carry warm water up and cold water down in a circular motion. Thanks to Busch Gardens' amazing location in Orlando, Florida, it is sunny at the park almost all year round, making every day a great day. But make sure to wear some sunscreen, because the radiation from the sun is extremely dangerous. If you get hot throughout the day, there are many places to get a nice cold drink or ice cream in the park, so you can cool off whenever you would like. But drink and eat it fast, because thanks to heat, your solid ice in your drink and ice cream will melt before you know it. In the park, there are areas made just for decoration, because at Busch Gardens, we want everything to look beautiful and kid-friendly. Here is a man-made pond and waterfall made of water, and the water will hopefully never boil because of its high, specific heat. Here, at my favorite ride, the Cheetah Hunt, there are safety gates, which are very important for Busch Gardens to have. The metal gates have a very low specific heat because it takes very little energy to raise the temperature of the metal. But once you get by them, the ride is unforgettable. Because of the beautiful weather at Busch Gardens, there is a lot of UVA and UVB radiation from the sun that you may experience. But thanks to our periodically spaced out pavilions and shady resting places, you don't have to be too worried at our park. At Busch Gardens, there are a wide variety of beautiful flowers in order to make the park smell and look beautiful. And we make sure to include colors of flowers from every color on the color spectrum. In the alligator exhibit, there are alligators from around the world, and their habitat is made up of a large pond that has water waves. These waves occur because of longitudinal and transverse waves acting on the water, making a circular motion with the water molecules. Thanks to the reflection of light, you can see all of the amazing things at Busch Gardens, including the amazing elephant exhibit, which has three female African elephants and one male. They are going extinct, and you may never see elephants this happy and healthy at any other place in the world. In order for you to see the amazing penguins at Busch Gardens, light must refract through the water and glass, making the penguins in the exhibit seem larger than they really are when underwater. There are very few places in the world with penguins, so don't forget to stop by them when you visit. Here at the bumper cars, you can have a great time hitting your friends and family around while the tall metal pole slides across the roof, giving your vehicle power. There is sliding friction happening in order for your car to run, and it's extremely fun to experience in person. When you go to the park, it's especially fun to go with friends. But in order to stay together, you must have gravity, because without it, you would all go floating away from the earth. While waiting for Cheetah Hunt, you will see pillars which hold up the building around the queue line for the ride. Gravity pulls down on the roof and the pillars pushed against it in an inverse relationship, causing the building to not fall down. It is balanced between gravity and the pillars, allowing you and your friends to have a great time on one of the best rides, the Cheetah Hunt. Here, in front of the face painting booth, where you can get your face painted to look like a cheetah, you may experience some unbalanced forces if one of your friends decides to push you and throw you off your center of gravity. Thanks to centripetal force, the amazing Egyptian ride near the back of the park moves in a full circle, spinning the people riding the ride from the spinning axis in the middle. It's a ton of fun, but make sure you haven't eaten anytime soon, or else you might get a little sick from the ride. Busch Gardens is an amazing park, and it is so much fun to experience with friends. There are a ton of rides, and they all have many aspects that have to do with science. It's an amazing experience, and you have to try it.
Yes, but as a known scientist, it was a bit surprising if the girl blinded me with science.